Mikey's gonna beat your ass!
Who's this?
I saw your post on Wanted. You want to take out a Marshall executive?
There's a helicopter waiting for you in Monte Vista. Get in and I'll tell you more.
On my way. I'm in the helicopter. Now what's the target?
Marshall's VP of security, Howard Clark.
Clark? That guy's paranoid as fuck. How are we gonna find him?
Through Gordy Page, his second in command. I put a tracker on Gordy's car. He's at Lakeshore right now.
Sounds like you've been planning this for a while.
You bet your ass I have. Opportunities like this don't just happen. It takes painstaking surveillance, information gathering.
Huh. My part always seems so simple.
Well, now that you know how much work I put in, don't fuck it up. Hunter's equipped with a magnet, strong enough to pick up Gordy's car.
That should get him talking.
I'll send you his number for negotiations.
Hold still for a minute. Come here, you! Got it!
Oh, fuck!
Time to get this asshole on the horn. Mr. Page, how are you enjoying the flight so far?
Who is this? Put me down at once!
I'm looking for your boss. Where can I find him?
I said put me down, or you're fucking dead!
Better fasten your seatbelt.
How you fuck?
Oh, shit!
I'm empty.
I saw your post on Wanted. Want to take out a Marshall executive?
There's a helicopter waiting for you in Monte Vista. Get in and I'll tell you more.
On my way. I'm in the helicopter. Now what's the target?
Marshall's VP of security, Howard Clark.
Clark? That guy's paranoid as fuck. How are we gonna find him?
Through Gordy Page, the second in command. I put a tracker on Gordy's car. He's at Lakeshore right now.
Sounds like you've been planning this for a while.
Bet your ass I have. Like this don't just happen. It takes painstaking surveillance, information gathering.
Huh. My part always seems so simple.
Well, now that you know how much work I put in, don't fuck it up. Your helicopter's equipped with a magnet, strong enough to pick up Gordy's car.
That should get him talking.
I'll send you his number for negotiations.
Come here, you! Got it. Time to get this asshole on the horn. Mr. Page, are you enjoying the flight so far?
Who is this? Put me down at once!
I'm looking for your boss. Where can I find him?
I said put me down, or you're fucking dead!
Better fasten your seatbelt. I saw your post on Wanted. You want to take out a Marshall executive?
There's a helicopter waiting for you in Monte Vista. Get in and I'll tell you more.
On my way. I'm in the helicopter. Now what's the target?
Marshall's VP of security, Howard Clark.
Clark? That guy's paranoid as fuck. How are we gonna find him?
Through Gordy Page, his second in command. I put a tracker on Gordy's car. He's at Lakeshore right now.
Sounds like you've been planning this for a while.
You bet your ass I have. Opportunities like this don't just happen. It takes painstaking surveillance.
Huh. My part always seems so simple.
Well, now that you know how much work I put in, don't fuck it up. Your helicopter's equipped with a magnet, strong enough to pick up Gordy's car.
That should get him talking.
I'll send you his number for negotiations.
Hold still for a minute. Come here, you. Got it. This asshole on the horn. Mr. Page! How are you enjoying the...
Yeah, who's this?
I saw your post on Wanted. You want to take out a Marshall executive?
There's a helicopter waiting for you in Monte Vista. Get in and I'll tell you more.
On my way. I'm in the helicopter. Now what's the target?
Marshall's VP of security, Howard Clark.
Clark? That guy's paranoid as fuck. How are we gonna find him?
Through Gordy Page, his second in command. I put a tracker on Gordy's car. He's at Lakeshore right now.
Sounds like you've been planning this for a while.
You bet your ass I have. Opportunities like this don't just happen. It takes painstaking surveillance and information gathering.
Huh. My part always seems so simple.
Well, now that you know how much work I put in, don't fuck it up. Helicopter's equipped with a magnet, strong enough to pick up Gordy's car.
That should get him talking.
I'll send you his number for negotiations.
Come here, you. got it. Time to get this asshole on the horn. Mr. Page, how are you enjoying the flight so far?
Who is this? Put me down at once!
I'm looking for your boss. Where can I find him?
I said put me down, or you're fucking dead!
Better fasten your seatbelt. I saw your post on Wanted. You want to take out a Marshall executive?
There's a helicopter waiting for you in Monte Vista. Get in and I'll tell you more.
On my way. I'm in the helicopter. Now what's the target?
Marshall's VP of security, Howard Clark.
Clark? That guy's paranoid as fuck. How are we gonna find him?
I'm Gordy Page, the second in command. I put a tracker on Gordy's car. He's at Lakeshore right now.
Sounds like you've been planning this for a while.
Bet your ass I have. Opportunities like this don't just happen. Surveillance, information gathering.
Huh. My part always seems so simple.
Now that you know how much work I put in, don't fuck it up. Helicopter's equipped with a magnet, strong enough to pick up Gordy's car.
That should get him talking.
I'll send you his number for negotiations.
Hold still for a minute. Come here, you. Got it. Get this asshole on the horn. Mr. Page, how are you enjoying the flight so far?
Who is this? Put me down at once!
I'm looking for your boss. Where can I find him?
I said put me down, or you're fucking dead!
Better fasten your seatbelt. Where is Howard Clark?
Kiss my ass!
I can do this all day.
Are you crazy?
More than a job if you don't talk.
He's at a meeting. I don't know where. Oh, fuck! Shit! Oh, what are you doing?
Don't lie to me, Gordy. Where is he?
I'll send you the address! Just let me go!
Shit! Clark just got in that helicopter. Can't let him get away. I thought I could use Gordy's car to knock Clark off the roof. Just drop you off here.
What?
Took care of Clark and Gordy.
Excellent. I'll wire you the money.
This for a minute.
Hey, what's the road?
Freeze, dirtbag! Stop right there!
Can I go home now?
I saw your post. What do you need?
A no-good lowlife's been stealing cars around these parts. I demand vigilante justice.
How can I make that happen?
I set aside a bait car for you. It is just Earth time.
I'll go get it. Okay, found the car. What's next?
Next, we blow them sky high. I left a bomb for you to attach to the car.
Now this is getting interesting. The bomb is on the car.
Now to set the trap for this sumbitch. Here's where you can park the car.
Heading there now. Trap is set. I'll go wait across the street. She looks suspicious. The target's in the car. Shit, the remote's not working.
Thank you.
got her.
Hell yeah. No more car rustlers in my neighborhood, no sir.
Hey, sorry, wanted post. Whatever you need doing, I'm in.
Bunch of those pink-haired idols punks are defacing the desert. Take them out.
Defacing the desert? What are you, a park ranger?
It doesn't matter who I am. I'm the person telling you to wipe out the idols. That's all you need to know.
For littering.
You want the fucking job or not?
Yes, sir. Sorry.
The first group is out at the Overlook. Oh, make sure you get the ringleader. Big asshole in a helmet.
I get to kill a collective member? Oh, I am so there. You just poked
lethal
a bear.
Lethal force authorized.
Found your idols. We are definitely not keeping the park clean.
And you scrub it down for them.
The coyotes are gonna eat well tonight. Oh, hell no.
Move up!
Just another day in the great outdoors. That's
right. Forward, been busted.
The coyotes are gonna eat well tonight. Shit. Stop polluting!
Stop feed my 9 children!
Except for all the bodies.
Good. But that's just the first group. I'll send you the location of the others. Take the helicopter.
We got a runner.
Follow them to the idol's camp. They'll lead you to the asshole with the helmet.
Found the camp.
That's where you'll find Helmet Guy. Cut off the head and the snake will die.
Couldn't have done that. Trespassing on government land! Well, then stop littering! Job's done.
Good.
Hey, since you're a park ranger and all, does that think there's a government-sponsored hit? Because that's kind of on my bucket list.
No.